Hey, I hear you won the chance to have God answer any question you ask.
Yes, I did.
What are you going to ask?
Why do your shoestrings only break when you're in a hurry? You know how that is. You're late for an interview.
Wait, that's it?
Yeah.
You can ask God anything. Why don't you ask him something profound, like, what's the meaning of life?
I thought about that, but that was answered through King Solomon in the Bible.
Oh, well then how about, why do bad things happen to good people?
The book of Job answers that. I wanted to ask something the Bible doesn't address.
What about, what does God want you to do?
The book of John, chapter 6. I tell you, with all the answers the Bible has, reading it is like having God right there in your living room. The thing I didn't see addressed was shoestrings.
Oh, okay. By the way, stressful situations cause you to use excessive force. Thus, you break your shoestrings.
Fine. Now I have to come up with another question.
Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio at lifelinepro.com.